I decided to become a mentor for Mentor Collective because when I came here, I had to constantly try and find the right person to answer my question, whether it be an advisor, a major advisor, a peer advisor, or you know, somebody at a resource center. And so I thought that with all of the time I had spent here and with all that I had figured out for myself, it would be really cool to be able to answer an incoming student's question. You know, how am I supposed to find research projects to do, or how am I supposed to find my place here at UC Davis?
When Jennifer came to campus, I had immediately messaged her and said, like, hey girl, I'm your mentor, ask me anything you need. And throughout the quarter, she would just send me kind of random messages about any questions that she had. Mm-hmm. And then finally one day I was like, we need to meet face to face.
We ended up talking for 3 hours, maybe even a little bit more. We talked about things like astrology.
Roommates.
Yeah. Roommate advice.
Classes.
Mm-hmm. Good teachers to take. So especially since I transferred from a small community college, I was worried about the size of the campus in Davis, and I didn't know where my classes were or where I would go for resources, and the whole size was very daunting.
Becoming a mentor for the BioLaunch Mentor Collective program is really, really great for demonstrating your leadership, your community involvement, and just generally helping to build your professional resume. I've actually learned a lot from my mentee. She's taken some courses that I haven't taken yet, and I've taken courses that she hasn't taken yet. So there's like a great reciprocity between the two of us. And if I have a question about a professor or a syllabus or the textbook or anything like that, I can actually ask my mentee because she's taking a lot of the same classes that I need to take.
I was a mentee this year, and next year I've decided to become a mentor because I received so much help from Lauren that I just want to pass it on. The program definitely helped me feel more like an Aggie faster than it would be if I had went through it all on my own. I would recommend any new students coming into Davis to join the BioLaunch Mentor Collective because it gives you a guaranteed friend and a guaranteed mentor to help guide you through the process of acclimating to campus, and you can ask for as little or as much help as you need.